round. 10 points to Gryffindor. Round three, begin. Fabulous work, Harry! Aren't you glad you've learned from the likes of me? You've now completed the exercise. 15 points to Gryffindor. You've learned Rictusempra. You didn't do as well as I did the first time, but then, who could? Now, how about a turn in the spell practice arena? Welcome, Harry Potter, to my famous Rictusempra challenge. To complete the challenge, you must find the completion star, which will be found at the top of this tower. Try to get to it as quickly as you can. If the challenge timer reaches zero before you have the completion star, you lose the challenge. Along the way, you will find challenge stars. Collecting challenge stars will boost your timer and score. Try and find them all. Try to get the completion star with as many seconds remaining as possible. The higher your score is when you complete the challenge, the more house points I will award you. Ready to begin? Good luck! 3, 2, 1, go! Firecrabs are nasty little pests that like to shoot hot flame out of, at you. You can stun them by casting Rictusempra on them. Then you can use Flipendo to push them around. This indicates that a firecrab placed on or nearby the symbol will cause something to happen in the world, Harry. Try and use Flipendo to push the firecrab onto this plate. That's a giant orange snail. Avoid touching them or their slime trails. The acid that they secrete will burn you. Harry, trust me, I know. Rictusempra will stun them, and then you can use Flipendo to push them around.
Rictusempra! Flipendo! Rictusempra! Flipendo! 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 Rictusempra! Flipendo!
Gnomes are a greedy lot. They will try to steal your Bertie Bott's beans. Flipendo will push them onto their backs and cause them to drop anything they might have stolen. You can also pick up gnomes and throw them around. Throw them into a gnome hole to permanently get rid of them. That is a gnome hole. This is where gnomes come from and where they go to deposit stolen goods. Throw gnomes into these holes to permanently get rid of them. You cannot climb into them.
Flipendo! Rictusempra.
Thank you.
Flipendo! Flipendo! Rictusempra! Flipendo!
Nintendo!
Well done, Mr. Potter. You have completed my Rictusempra challenge. The remaining time now becomes your personal high score.
Sorry, I've run out of stock. You'll have to come back later.
Harry, the weekly health food ceremony is about to start. Follow me and I'll show you where it is.
Good morning, everyone. For those of you who have trouble remembering names, I am Albus Dumbledore, headmaster of Hogwarts. Welcome to the very first weekly house point ceremony of the school year. The house with the most points wins a visit to the Bean Bonus Room. The length of the visit depends on how many more points they have over the second-placed house. Let's take a look at the scores. It appears that Gryffindor is in the lead. Harry, it looks like you get to visit the bonus bean room. Good luck, and remember, you only have a limited time to collect beans.
There you are. Glad I found you.
Hello, Wood.
Time for Quidditch practice, Harry. None of the other teams have started training yet, so we'll have a good head start.
But I haven't had lunch yet.
You can eat later. Follow me to the Quidditch pitch.